Hello, Fairfax County Public Schools. I'm Dr. Brabrand. It's another day in schools. We're here at Edison High School at their Global STEM Challenges program. I know this started with an innovation grant from the Governor of Virginia and the Department of Education just a couple of years ago. Tell me a little bit about the grant and what we have here now at Edison High School with this wonderful program.
Sure, so the grant came from looking at ways to do schools differently and thinking about ways to integrate students' education so they can understand some more of the why behind what they're learning.
Okay.
So Global STEM integrates math, science, and engineering, mm-hmm. along with some computer science and a lot of other ideas, entrepreneurial, portrait of a graduate skills, things that will help students be successful after high school and also help them understand their math and science and why that's important.
What's really been powerful? What's been a game changer for you as a student in going through this?
I think the biggest thing that STEM has really taught me is the importance of working in a team and applying all of the content area to figure out a possible solution. Being innovative and thinking out of the box is something that I've really taken away from STEM and really enjoyed from it.
What was your favorite content area, and what's a content area you maybe didn't like as much, but now you like a little bit more now that you've experienced the STEM program?
Yeah, sure. For me personally, it had to be physics. At first, I didn't really understand what we were doing, but as we began to apply it more, and I saw how exactly it works in the real world, and I was able to apply it to math and technology and see exactly how they work together, it became more interesting to me.
When they draw together the math and the science, they come up with their own solutions and ideas because of those connections across the content areas. They're working in collaborative groups, which they're building those portrait of a graduate skills.
Okay.
And careers and colleges are looking for exactly what this program develops.
Awesome. What do we got here?
This is our conceptual model for the greenhouse.
Okay.
We designed this about a while ago, like when we first started learning about it. The biggest thing we wanted to work out is to see if like the plants would live.
We germinated our beans for our plants, but before that we used saran wrap and paper towels, and we put the seeds in the paper towel and we wet it, and then we like closed it up with saran wrap and left like a little opening so like it would get exposed to air. But then we saw that it wasn't getting like the best, like that we weren't getting the best results, like they were kind of dried out.
Okay.
Or like their roots were falling.
What's a subject that you didn't like that you like more now after taking this program?
Well, I never saw myself doing like engineering in like high school and like making that my elective. I never thought that I would build a greenhouse, and now that I'm doing it, it's like I actually like it. And it was actually fun building.
Yeah.
Like the construction.
And there's a tremendous demand for engineers in the world. Engineering schools in the United States are in many cases kids coming from other countries to take the engineering spots. Actually, let's take a quick picture. Come over here.
One more time.